then the kid before me, he dropped the biggest bomb. Like, he like stood up and he had one of those booties where the chair was like, I'll never let you go, right? So, so him and the chair stood up. And he was like, oh yeah? Well, I can fit 3 fists in my mouth at the same time. And the crowd went nuts. And the teacher started weeping. I was the only kid in the back that was like, well, who gave you that extra fist?